Hey everyone, Brandon from Brandon's Baseball Cards here. Recently, there have been some really suspicious rag packs that have been showing up on eBay. Of course, there's rampant fraud in the unopened pack world, so to speak, the unopened pack market. There's a lot of fakes out there, and sometimes it's just really, 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 or it should be really, really ridiculously obvious when you're dealing with a fake pack. Okay, sometimes it's not, but other times it is. Recently, there has been an example of some fake packs that have come up, and these are new. I think this is someone new that's making these. In the past, we are currently dealing with a lot of fake, what are called Christmas racks. Any packs you see that have the Santa Claus on the header from the 1970s, 1980s, these are fake. They're all over eBay. They're constantly being uploaded. These are being made by individuals. They're being manufactured and sold as unopened material. Okay. Well, recently there's been kind of a new look to some of the fakes. This is an example of a fake rack pack. There's a new seller on eBay. I'm not going to name any information about the seller, but they've been listing quite a few packs that are fake. This is not a legitimate 1968 Topps pack. And this header should be a dead giveaway, right? This huge value, 1968. This is someone making this at their home. A real 1968 Topps pack should look something like this. Should have a red header and this big circle, circle hole at the top. This is what a legitimate 68 Topps rag pack looks like. These are very, very rare. If this was a legit 68 pack, this would be worth thousands and thousands of dollars. Okay, it's not, it's completely fake. Just to confirm, I sent Steve Hart an email and asked him about this pack. And this was his response. Complete crap, run away as fast as you can. I knew that, but I wanted to have an expert opinion to back up my assertion. I emailed the seller and let them know. I'm not sure if you're aware that you're selling fraudulent packs, but the top authentication expert says that this pack is crap. Despite my confronting them about this pack, the seller continues to put up fake rack packs on eBay. And again, without naming any names, you can do the research yourself and find the information you need. There's currently a rack pack being sold by this seller that's they're trying to pass it off as a 1977 Topps rack. This is absolutely fake homemade rack pack. There's more 77 racks that they're trying to sell like this. There's other years that they're trying to sell. A real 1977 Topps rack should look like this. You could see how the header, there's a price. There's the Topps chewing gum ink down here. This is a legitimate 77 pack. This is fake, and people need to really educate themselves before buying unopened material. The reason this type of issue is so rampant on eBay is because people see this and think it's real. If you subscribe to my channel and you see packs like this, be aware that these are not real. These are fraudulent packs. Okay, this is fraud. So don't waste your money. Don't throw your money away on something that you're not going to recoup value. This has no value other than the cards inside, and you can imagine that the cards inside aren't going to be that great. Because why would they be? Why would you put star cards in a pack that you're faking? So keep this in mind. It's very important to understand when buying an open material. Protect yourself from fraud. I'll be back with another video soon. Keep collecting vintage baseball.